Neuromuscular rehabilitation means a rehabilitation of all the neuromuscular conditions, the disease that comes from peripheral nervous system and muscle. And just at Johns Hopkins, we have a specialized team of neuromuscular rehabilitation. Now, why do neuromuscular conditions need a specialized team of rehabilitation? There are a few reasons. First, most neuromuscular conditions are very rare, and not much is known about their diagnosis and treatment, not alone rehabilitation. Second, a lot of neuromuscular conditions have very distinctive, unique clinical features, and without fully understanding those clinical features, it is very difficult to rehabilitate those patients with neuromuscular conditions. And lastly, exercise is a very important tool for any rehabilitation. Now, in neuromuscular diseases, nerve and muscles are already damaged, so very careful rehabilitation is required to safely exercise them. Currently, our team is focused on myositis and POTS. Myositis is an autoimmune inflammatory muscle disease, and POTS, its another name, is postural orthostatic tachycardia syndrome. And this is a very debilitating disease of autonomic nervous system. The treatment of myositis is basically suppressing those inflammation through certain medications. More recently, scientific evidence shows that there are certain type of exercises which are not only safe, but can dramatically improve their muscle strength. At Johns Hopkins, we use very specific protocols to treat those myositis patients through exercise. The treatment of POTS include specific kinds of diet, hydration, and exercise. Those treatments can be very effective for POTS patients, but require very comprehensive, multidisciplinary care. At Johns Hopkins, we provide a comprehensive rehabilitation care for POTS patients. At Johns Hopkins Neuromuscular Rehabilitation Clinic, our patients, when they come into our clinic, they meet several different experts, including physical, occupational, speech therapists, who are all specialized in neuromuscular conditions. Within one day, our patients usually go through very comprehensive and objective physical function testing. And based on those test results, we can give them optimal and individualized exercise and rehabilitation program. One of the main strengths of Johns Hopkins is scientific research. We all do cutting-edge research to answer questions that are brought up in our daily clinical care. Among many different projects that I have, for example, I work with technology team and computer science people to develop a tool for exercise and rehabilitation so that patients can follow our exercise prescription much easier and more effectively. If you have more questions about our team function and research, please don't hesitate to contact the Department of Physical Medicine and Rehabilitation at Johns Hopkins. Thank you very much.